Hi, my name is Joy. Peppero. Many people celebrate Peppero Day in Korea. People give and take pepperos on November 11th. Do you think celebrating Peppero Day is a right thing to do? Personally, I think celebrating Peppero Day isn't the right thing to do. I have two reasons for that. First, Peppero Day is too commercial. There is a company that is called Lotte. The company made Peppero Day to sell more pepperos. If you buy peppero, you can look like a fool. Also, we are going to spend money to give pepperos to our friends. This is Lotte's plan. Second, Lotte Peppero copied Pocky in Japan, but Koreans don't know this. Now we are buying a copy. It will make us feel bad. This means we are paying a lot of money to Japan. Thank you for listening.